Drop back, drop back, drop back, drop back, drop back, drop.
It went in the road. Whoops.
He's whipping. That guy's like, hey! Yo guys, what is going on? Thank you for checking out the video. It's been pretty chilly here recently, but it's not as chilly today. It's like 50. Still not super warm, but I've been wanting to get out and practice wheelies on the CRF because it's been a minute. So that's what we're doing today. So guys, I did wear my riding boots today. For some reason though, yeah, there's like oil all over it. So freaking slippery on the peg. So I'm trying to get it cleaned off. Here we go though, guys. Bike is looking great. Let's go ride. I haven't practiced wheelies in ages. Really want to work on getting better at like slower wheelies. Yeah, that didn't help at all, but whatever. Out here, crew or whatever the hell you call it. So guys, I have been touring around with the idea of potentially sumoing the 250L. That's originally why I bought it, like with plans to sumo it, but I don't know, I've just been scared of the cost. So let me know if that's something any of you guys might want to see. Whew, that was bad. And yeah, let me know. I think it'd be pretty sick. It's just really expensive is the only issue. But I don't know, I'm still considering it still. It's like a grand or so. Then we got the helicopters out. Here. I was feeling way more comfortable, like not ringing it out, aka closer to balance point, I would say. I'm sort of getting that slight drop back now, like where I'm, you know, leaning further back into it, which is good. I mean, that's what I need. So I'm not always ringing the dang thing out. Woo! Do some little lot wheelies. See, that was pretty far back. I didn't feel that uncomfortable though. I feel like I'm like definitely getting way further back, like closer to balance point when I'm in lots like this, just cause like I'm not worried about the car. Just way further back is what I'm saying. Drop back, drop back, drop back, woo! Yeah, definitely getting way more comfortable with it. And these wheelies are way slower too, which is exactly what I need. Just like as slow as possible on this lot. That way if I do go down, you know, it's not doing like 30 miles an hour chasing. All right, all right. Like that feels pretty good. I'm not the smoothest on the throttle, but still feels pretty good. But yeah, if anyone's wondering, can you wheelie a 250L, CRF250L? You most certainly can. Just takes practice. And ideally lower gearing. I've got a 1342 gearing, so. Drop back, drop back, drop back, drop back, drop back, drop back. Oh, make sure we have enough space to stop for the tree. Oop, it went in the road. Whoops. Whoopsie. Glad a car didn't hit that. Going right, guys. It's all good. Looks so fun. All right, yeah. You know we got to hit a little hill, oh, per usual.
Feeling like I'm top five. Top.
Not bad. Yeah.
Look, I know I'm top five. This gonna make the block ride. Caught him on the back street. Gotta tell him bye-bye. They don't want no beef. No, this isn't five guys. Yeah, I'm coming for the chicken. I ain't talking Popeyes.
That was pretty good, guys. I think that was the most, like, constant I've stayed in terms of speed on a wheelie. Like, not chasing
increasing speed by chasing it out, so that feels pretty good. Guys, another tip if you're trying to run to wheelie a CRF250L, or any bike for that matter, so number one, change the sprockets on the 250L. You want to change them. It's going to be so hard to do on 1440. I know there's going to be some dudes out there that can, but it's hard. Step two, I would say, find a hill like this. This goes for any bike. You don't have to go as far back for balance point, and it just makes it easier. It's less scary. It's really good for practice, I think. So find a hill. This is like the perfect incline too, because it's not too steep. It's nice to learn on. That's why you always see me practicing here. But yeah, guys, please let me know if you're interested in seeing supermoto wheels. See, that one wasn't quite as good because I was chasing it more. I don't know how Brian 636 rides with his gloves unlatched or unlatched. They're not a fucking door, whatever. I don't know. They're not Velcroed. Like, on the opposite, I have to have them Velcroed tight as hell. Just feel locked in. Same goes for my shoes, my belt, all that stuff. So not terrible, we still got to, you know, the higher RPMs. Eventually ended up winding it out, but still not bad, we went most of the hill. For the sake of better scenery, we're gonna keep it moving here. That was a pretty successful shift to third. Trains! Nice! I like trains. And off we go! Fixing the GoPro, freezing again. Dude, I just love being able to slow these things down. Here's a nice other little hill that we can ride up. Wheelie up, rather. Again, find a hill, guys, if you're trying to learn to wheelie. Helps a ton. Mark my words, one of these days, I will be scraping, I will be doing circle wheelies. Mark my words, I promise you. You guys better hold me to that, because I promise I will be doing them. Alright, it is most definitely snowing right now. Can confirm. I see little snow drops everywhere. Flurries. I literally can't speak today. See, I speak to people on the phone all day for my job, so like, when it comes to speaking outside of my job, I just, the word vomit, can't actually speak. So that's why I just can't speak. That's why. There's a motorcycle. That guy's like, hey! Ooh, those are steep stairs. Let's still send it. Oh, definitely scraped. I've currently got 721 subscribers, so I greatly appreciate all 721 of you for commenting, liking, subscribing. Appreciate the love. Let me know you enjoy this. I'm just gonna continue making videos on your trusty old CRF250L. Alright, so I've just stumbled upon a random parking garage. Can we climb this? Oh, fuck. Well, there's some water, those kind of look like basketball hoops, I'm guessing. Can we get up this? Kind of in a weird spot here. Hey! Ooh! Like a freaking boss. Almost looped right in front of the graveyard. How fitting. Move, people. Look at him go. He's whipping. 38 miles an hour. Man's is whipping. What a dick. What a asswipe. So classic. Just imagine these roads with sumo wheels and tires. It'd feel a hell of a lot better. Please convince me in the comments to get them. I just need one person to say, get these wheels and tires, and I'll be convinced. That's all it takes. So, somebody, comment, I swear.
Gotta go and get it back. Dior, Gucci, Rory, Tusi. She's a movie, but means nothing to me. A-list singer, and she's just a...